Why winter is the best time to lose weight? Study confirms. As part of the study, experts from the University of Copenhagen studied 8 males who swam during the cold season and went for sauna sessions after their swim for 2 years, while the other group of swimmers opted for the temperature-specific scenario. It was found out that cold weather swimmers were better at adapting to temperature change in their environment and had better thermoregulation. Furthermore, researchers shared that cold weather swimmers had better activation of brown fat, a special type of body fat, which is activated when the body gets cold. It helps to maintain the body temperature when it's cold. Due to higher heat production, winter swimmers burned more calories during cooling. For the inverse, people with higher brown fat storage have a lower risk of heart disease, coronary artery disease, type 2 diabetes and hypertension. Subscribe our channel BeHealthy99 and visit our website BeHealthy99.com to get to know more interesting infos.